Nothing of value comes without effort. The Park Hill football team is not an exception to this mantra. With the upcoming season upon us, change is in the air.
I'm the new guy, and so everybody kind of gets a fresh start anytime there's a new coach. And I'm excited to see, you know, I've been around the guys, been meeting them, been working with them a little bit after school, before school. And so just really trying to see what our team's going to look like. I'm just as curious as anybody else.
As the new head coach, Coach Sims is bringing a profound determination and energy to the program, its players, and even the coaches.
I think it's good. It's good for the environment. It's good for whatever culture that guy's trying to bring with him and, you know, just change the atmosphere and how guys do things around here.
In preparation for the season, the student athletes are working hard in the gym to develop the ability to work as a team on and off the field. These football players are becoming close in more ways than one.
You know, it got a little closer. We're a lot more excited about the season, our new beginning.
Now, more than ever, is the time to win here at Park Hill. With mental and physical toughness, Coach Sims has previous success and experience that is only going up.
He built the program from the ground up. They struggled when he got there, and then he got them to three out of the last four state championships at Blue Valley North and got excited really fast, you know, and the kids have responded well, and we want to win around here, and I think he's going to bring a great winning tradition and a great winning culture to this school.
Providing a strong athletic program for a wide range of athletes, Coach Sims has become a top developer of collegiate talent in the Kansas City area. Although his time at Blue Valley North has come to close, he is looking ahead to the future at Park Hill.
Like all things, all good things come to an end, though, and this is just an opportunity, again, to be close to home, to be you know, in the same district that my daughters are going to go to. And Park Hill is a fantastic place, and I think it's a place we can win state championships here.
With state championship hopes on his mind, Coach Sims hopes his Trojan transition can go as smooth as possible. Along with Lainey Grego and Ava Guastello, I'm Hannah Bogina with Trojan TV News.